It's in the works, but it might be a few weeks before we get all of our affidavit evidence lined up. And we've been in touch with medical experts already, and in regards to mandatory vaccines, the medical issues, the scientific issues, how effective is the vaccine, how safe is the vaccine, do unvaccinated people spread the virus more than vaccinated people, all of these questions. So we're going to be submitting expert medical evidence in our court actions.
They're made it mandatory as of September 8th. At this point, I do not have travel privileges. Those were taken away September 9th. And starting October 30th, if we're not voluntarily vaccinated, I will be laid off October 31st till April 2022. If I get vaccinated anytime between now and April, I can have my job back. If I don't, I could possibly be terminated. They will look at that come April 2022.
And you work from home?
I work from home.